Well, the Shell gas station in downtown St. Louis that was the target of crime is getting torn down. The Shell was in the 700 block of North Tucker Boulevard. It closed down after a settlement that targeted the business as a nuisance property. Tucker Shell LLC owns the property, and Tucker Shell Station, Inc. was the operator.